The man suspected of killing a West Central Spokane woman in December has been brought back to Spokane. 38-year-old Tony Callihan was being held over in Seattle after his arrest in Sacramento. Callihan faces a judge this morning for the murder of Michelle Coonan. The two had been dating, but detectives say he strangled her inside her West Broadway home before stealing her car and going to California. He's being held on $750,000 bond.